there once was a chap named Frank from Hillsville. He tried as he could to lie down still. He kept failing as he tried, because deep down he had lied. He's actually from Chum Creek.